Now it's on to infer. Oh, excuse that.